on www.nkuruma.edu.zm.
From Mufulira, Poshalala reports that authorities have embarked on replanting thousands of trees following the destruction of Kafironda Forest.
The destruction was too much. In just a few months, hundreds of trees were reduced to charcoal in this area, which is an important ecosystem.
The extreme weather patterns in Zambia has experienced, such as floods and droughts in some parts of the country, is immense and a threat on food security and energy.
Ahead of this year's Youth Day celebrations, which fall on Thursday next week, young people are taking the lead.
Youths need to take space and bring conversation around issues and find solution to reverse the environmental destruction that, such as the deforestation, land degradation, indiscriminatory disposal of waste, water, and air pollution.
And environmentalists are happy.
Tree planting, we have got a lot of advantages. It brings rains, like the Kafironda issue. If they cut down, that is a rain belt. And I'm afraid this is where we benefit. So the rain patterns that we have right now in Mufulira, we have issues. Sometimes it rains heavily, sometimes we have no rain, sometimes the rains delays.
A number of schools have been co-opted to spearhead the replanting of trees before the project moves to residential areas. Poshalala, Northern News in Mufulira.
School tends to the vulnerable.